Hello everyone, and today, I must be the person in California with the most VQ blocks. I'm picking up another VQ35DE rev-up motor. I have a guy selling one for really cheap, and honestly right now with money, I would rather get a motor that I can kind of just throw in for cheap than build this block right now. So yeah, heading out right now to pick it up. About this motor. So basically I just, you know, building the motor that I want to build during this series would cost a lot of money. I want to build the block, I want to build the heads. There's a lot of stuff I'd like to do to it. And I just, it's a lot of money right now, and it's something I'd rather not just drop and spend on. So this new motor that I found, I'm getting it for a really good price. And supposedly the only thing wrong with it is that the rear main seal is leaking, which is something that I can fix. So when I get there, I have to pull the motor. I have my engine hoist, all my tools, all that type of stuff. Pull the motor, but I'm definitely gonna check the oil for any metal, stuff like that. He did a compression test on it. He has the PSI ratings for them. And I got to double check that type of stuff. He's actually a fellow YouTuber. All right, what is up guys? We got Justin here, YouTube channel.
Blood D33.
So we have the motor right here that I'll be pulling today, as you can see. Basically, I'm just gonna undo all the hoses, all the electrical, motor mounts and stuff. It's already, the radiator's already gone, and so is the transmission. So I'm just gonna pull this out. I totally forgot to bring myself a stand so I can do a time lapse of this, but I'll see what I can do. Might do a time lapse of removing all the hoses and the electrical, and then
actually,
maybe some pulling.
I think I was gonna hook up mine, so I'll just send you that footage.
All right, cool. So he's gonna send me the footage, and I'm gonna put his YouTube channel and the link in the description down below. Let's get started.
So as you can see, I took over his vlog. He's already got it strapped up. Pretty nice, actually. He forgot the chains, but you know, making it happen.
Yeah. So as he said, got everything strapped up right here. Got the engine hoist set up, and as you can see, I did not bring chains, but these should work, hopefully. Definitely not the proper way, but the capacity is, each one of these capacities is better, or these these 440 pound capacity, this motor probably doesn't weigh that much itself, so having two of them equally distributing the weight should be perfectly fine. I just gotta remove the motor mounts on each side to keep the weight independent. Right now it's just kinda just sitting where it is, but yeah, I'm gonna remove the motor mounts, then we should be able to lift it up. As you can see, his camera's set up right there, doing a time lapse. His badass drift car, as you can see right here. Looks clean, he's got Crown Carbon Crafting rears right there. Yep. Definitely check out his channel. As you can see, he's got it on the side right here. Blood Z YouTube. Yep. So let's pull this thing. All right guys, so motor is pulled. As you can see, we got it all done. He's got most of the footage, he's gonna send me it. But yeah, it's been a good day. Pulled a motor, now I got a new motor that can go in the vehicle. It does have a rear main seal leak, so I'm gonna do that, as well as replace all of the hoses, as well as the, yeah,
belts.
Big shout out to this guy. Definitely check out his channel. I'm gonna put his link in the description below. He helped me out, gave me some waters while I was working, all that stuff. So yeah, definitely keep you guys updated. Also, a quick hey everyone. So the reason that this ending is actually using my computer, I don't know if you can sense that the audio's off, as well as the quality of the video. That's just basically because I'm using my computer right now. I have a Canon T5i and I use a SanDisk Ultra SD card. I've been having problems with my SD card lot of times I was press record and I record for 30 seconds and then automatically shut off while I'm in the middle of saying something or working on something. And it's been causing a lot of problems. So that's why the end of this video is actually being used with my computer, because my camera is causing me problems and I'm not having a lot of fun with it. Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely check out BloodZ33's channel. I think he just uploaded a video of actually pulling the motor too, because we have both of our, we kind of did a collaboration together. He'll probably be in a few more videos with me. I think we're going to collab a few more times. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. And also, SoCalZ.net. I don't know if you guys have seen my SoCalZ windshield, rear windshield banner on my car, but I've been a SoCalZ member, I've been a SoCalZ member for about 2 years now. We started off as a small organization doing some canyon runs, shows, stuff like that, and we actually just opened up our own website, SoCalZ.net. We have a lot of new products coming in daily that we bring uploaded to the website. We're starting to work with a lot more companies, stuff like that. So we're getting really big right now. And it'd be great if you guys can definitely go over there and check it out. I'll put the link down in the description below. If you spend more than $550 on a product and you put in my promotion code, Lopez33, so L-O-P-E-Z-33, in the promo code, if you spend more than $550, you get $25 off your purchase. And then also, if you guys could do this, if you guys do end up purchasing something from the website and it's less than $550, in the comments, definitely put my promotion code Lopez33, just so the company and the website knows that I was the one that sent you guys over. That helps me out, basically like a referral. So yeah, hopefully you guys can check that out. I'll put the link in the description for SoCalZ.net as well as the link in the description for BloodZ33. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll upload a new video soon. I'm sorry I've been away for so long. I got this new motor. I've been working on it, trying to get things figured out, stuff like that. So yeah, thanks guys.